as you can see, he has come with vigor. He wants this matter to be, all the cases to be tried timeously. What he did first was to abridge time. Initially, our starting point was 10 o'clock. Now he said that we are starting commencing hearing henceforth from 9:30 a.m. And you could see how the proceeding went. Everybody was okay with the proceedings.
We are very happy proceedings have recommenced, and we're also happy with the speed. Today, it was a call-over day, and the matter has been adjourned to tomorrow. So we are very happy with the progress that is being made, and we're very confident that this will continue. So we'll be here tomorrow.